I've seen a lot of my colleagues struggle.
Hopelessness leads to suicide.
We're surrounded by people.
I've lost two people to suicide.
Struggling.
Mostly people say, I thought they were fine.
Suicide's happening all too often in our industry.
I think I probably have thought about suicide before.
And I know some people that have gone way before their time. We're going to change this, you know? What's amazing, this research that's happened now and this groundswell that's happening and the doco that's going on here, Ben, is like, this is going to save lives.
I haven't heard of any support, to be honest with you. I think if this doco is anything, it's to start the conversation.
To have conversations like this, to talk.
I've never had an in-depth conversation with a colleague about mental health.
I think we're in a turning point era when it comes to mental health, and so you react obviously with kind of dismay that that is the reality. But also, until people start talking about these things and until these studies are published and it kind of makes people stare what it is in the face, it's very difficult to galvanise any change.
It's been real tough 12 months, and it's really made me aware, not just for artists, but general, for people in general. You hit a certain age and people don't want you anymore. You're useless. You've got nothing to offer. It makes me so angry and really, really upset. Sorry.
It's not so much expectation from the audience. I think it's expectation from yourself and within. Yeah, just internally. I think that's where a lot of pressures come.
Because everything's so subjective and it's very emotional and it's very personal. Actors are people that are putting themselves out there physically and in every other way. Writers are writing from their soul. We're not just moving numbers. We're in a business where our personal and professional lines are extremely mixed.
I think it's just tougher for women in radio, and I think it's probably the same in all entertainment.
I think that's the most realistic option for any person in this industry. The most realistic option is at some point you're probably going to leave, because it's so hard to sustain a career.
I make records. I've got an artist in front of me who's handing me their dream. That's an added pressure, you know, because the attachment to what it is that we're doing is so deep. And sometimes the artist, this is something that they've been thinking about making their entire life. They've given everything they've got for their entire life to get to this place. And then they put everything they've got, and everybody in the room does the same. We all put everything that we've got into making this piece of art that in some way is a reflection of their soul. That's something that a lot of businesses, they don't really deal at that level of emotional vulnerability.
I don't know if making this film will stop it from happening again, from somebody taking their own lives. I don't know if it will help. But it's all I know how to do.